So what is different, you can see me right now just kind of moving in a whatever kind of way. I want to invite you to close your eyes and to just move like yourself. To move like yourself today. That is the only goal of this time together, is to begin to move like ourselves. And right now, just kind of explore the body and notice where there is tension. I'm getting into the side body, which hasn't gotten a lot of stretch for me today. Definitely the lower back. Wherever it is that you feel like you've been shut down today, parts of the body that you've ignored and allowed to become stiff, just begin to move softly as we're in a warm-up moment and we're letting our body know, hey, it's your time. I'm ready to come home to you. I'm ready to acknowledge all that's stored, stuck, wanting to move in you. Deep breath in, hands come up overhead, in through the nose, and exhale through the mouth. And again, deep squat as you inhale big through the nose, inhale all the way to your toes and your fingertips. And then take your sweet time exhaling, and I actually want you to open your mouth and let some noise through, let some voice through. Again, deep breath in and exhale. Rolling the wrists, rolling the toes, the feet, the ankles. Beautiful. We're going to come on hands and knees and just keep scribbling and doodling with your body. So I'm going to talk as we move. Hands come down underneath the shoulders, either up onto your knuckles. That's always an option if you want less flexion in the wrists. Or palms straight down and round through the lower back, one vertebra at a time. Letting the chin fall into your chest. Inhaling the heart up so it's going to feel like a cat-cow movement. Exhale. One vertebra at a time, like an angry cat, fully emptying yourself. And then bending the elbows and lifting the heart to round through and inhale. And just come into this wave and go ahead and come up onto the fingertips. Let yourself fully express this motion. This rocking forward and back. All four chambers got a different kind of beat for it. And then sink into one hip, but it's filling up my lungs. And just so slowly trace around to the opposite side. You can let your fingertips come on outside of the mat. I'm still trying to act. And then opposite arm extends as you come into a deep side stretch from fingertips down through the hips. Through center to the opposite side. Funny when I feel the and then just kind of doodle and scribble and see again where in your body you want to move. And what I really, really, really hope for you right now, what I really hope for me right now, is that you surprise yourself with the way you start to move. You get in touch with a kind of flow, a kind of frequency, a kind of expression that feels edgy. Like this is a place you don't let yourself go. And wow, you want to go here. Maybe it's gentle. Maybe it's fierce. We're going to begin more on the gentle and soft side as we invite all of us, every part of us, every part of our body, every part of our emotions, every emotion that's moving through you, that's motioning through your, invite it all. Say you are welcome here, you belong. Every body part, if it's injured, if you love it, if you struggle to love it, say you are welcome here, you belong here. I'm going to listen to you, I'm going to develop you for all you can be.